serial number. That's genuine Altor, not some cheap knockoff. Power cell included.
Marauder trash.
Move along if you're not buying.
I wasn't talking about the contraband. Down here in Bastion, we got laws against smugglers.
I don't see anyone enforcing them.
Maybe we start right now.
Hey, this old arc welder still work? Guess so.
I could have handled him.
Sure, but what I gave him, he'll wake up from. Eventually.
It's good to see you, Darius. Let me close up shop, I'll buy you a drink.
Sorry, Kara. I got a big job up in Bradbury Canyon. I'm on my way topside.
The hell you are. A monster storm just rolled in.
Yeah, well, for a payday like this, I can take a little wind. I'll see you when I get back.
Darius.
Hmm?
It's a Franklin amulet. It's supposed to protect against lightning.
Can't hurt.
You need. The job's inside. Sights just up ahead.
They look like old Marauder ruins.
It's something like that.
So what do you need me to do?
There's a lower chamber we're trying to get to, but the tunnel's unstable. Word around Bastion was you could get through.
I'm flattered. So, what are you after? Artifacts? Forgotten loot?
Thought your policy was no questions asked.
Okay, Sam, let's get to work. You picking up anything?
Sony detects minor instability. However, the majority of low barrack supports remain intact.
Something doesn't feel right. All right, I'm at the bottom.
Carlos, when you're through the rubble.
Magnet gun engage.
The hell is this place, Sam? Some kind of temple.
The majority appears to be Marauder, but some elements are older.
What do you mean? How old are we talking?
Centuries.
Centuries? As in more than one?
Yes.
I'm starting to think Carl was right about this job.
Is not entirely stable.
Thanks, genius. Is that who I think it is?
Capek, former Altor scientist. Died during Parker's Rebellion, circa...
Yeah, I got it. Creepy-looking bastard. Which way, Sam?
Scans are showing an unknown structure in the chamber ahead.
Thank you. supposed to take the cap off?
All systems appear stable.
Good. Okay. Down the hatch.
Life forms approaching. Numerous life forms.
Hey, you must be reading the Salvagers.
Negative. These are non-human.
Not human.
Approaching in position. Rapidly.
Hey, something's moving down here. Hey, you read me? Like, I don't know what this place is, but pull me the hell up.
That won't be possible, Mason.
What are you doing? Who are you people?
The true masters of Mars.
Hell?
Yes. Thank you for opening the seal. Despite the generations of bad blood between us, you will be honored in our lore.
Sam, what the hell happened?
Unknown. Data recording was knocked offline, presumably during the crash. The last entry was 74 hours, 32 minutes ago.
Wait, we were out for 3 days?
Affirmative.
Holy shit.
I'm detecting an unknown life form.
No kidding. That hole the only way out of here?
It would appear so.
What is that thing? Sam? I really don't like this. Can you get in contact with Bastion? We have to warn him.
I have made 36 unsuccessful attempts to contact Bastion in the last minute.
Great.
I'm detecting faint signs of life ahead.
Hello? Hello? Is anybody here? Somebody there? Hello? Sam, can you get a lock on that thing?
Analyzing. Negative. The subject is moving too quickly.
Sam, where the hell are we? Stuff looks pretty old.
These structures match the estimated age of the temple.
So what happened to the people who built them?
Ultra Recon Squad, day 40-something? Seven? We lost Gomez last night. It's six now. Another night like this and we'll have a mutiny on our hands. I don't give a shit about scientific discovery anymore. I care about getting the hell out alive. We shouldn't be here. Try telling that to K-Pac.
Well, that's convenient.
Unknown life form detected ahead.
But I'm detecting many more heading this way.
Oh, hell! These are what Hale wanted? What the hell is he planning to do?
We need to get the hell out of here.
Appears to be gestating the creatures.
Let's hope they aren't bulletproof.
multiple alien pods detected.
Damn it. Gotta take those out.
Not where I want to be.
Sam, any idea how to get out of here?
I have a proposed route, but there are a great deal of hostiles in our way.
I can handle a few bugs.
Thank you.
kidding me!
I like the little guys better. Stand still, you little...
We need to get out of here now! We've got to get back to Bastion and warn him! Oh!
supplies are running low. We have enough food to last 2, maybe 3 days. Orders are to hold this position until the Marauder reinforcements arrive. Won't that last that long?
Radio working yet, Sam? Guess not.
Incoming projectile.
This place looks familiar.
Independent mining colonies, approximately 43 kilometers from the Bastion outskirts.
Any people around?
According to current workforce orders, there should be.
Please tell me those things didn't get loose.
God damn it. Someone's been messing with my comms again. I can't raise Bastion, can't raise Station 2, can't get anything. I bet it was Whiteside. I saw him heading out to the relay station a few hours ago. Haven't seen him since, though.
We need to contact Kara. Maybe she has some clue.
If anyone is out there, please help us. These things have us cornered. We're not gonna... Oh, shit!
Was that coming from the town?
Affirmative.
We're too late.
Warning, multiple hostiles detected.
Where?
In the cave walls. Rifts detected.
Crap!
Ah! I've located the source of the transmission.
Anyone there? Hello, this is Lieutenant Pierce. We picked up a distress call.
Lieutenant, it's Darius Mason. Where are you guys?
Mason? Jesus, everyone thought you were dead. We're loading up a convoy for Bastion. Everyone's holed up there.
What's your location?
Sending it now. Good luck.
Gotta be shitting me.
Sam, what is that thing?
Unknown. The body density in the creatures increases when near the structure.
Meaning what?
It makes them harder to kill. Removing the structure should eliminate the effect.
Pops, just wanted to say happy birthday. Sorry I can't be there today. General's got us on a, well, Top secret mission. I'll be back in a couple weeks. Heck, maybe even before you get this. See you soon.
Sam, try to contact Kara. She can help us track survivors, if there are any.
Perhaps the creatures have yet to spread to the more populated areas.
Something tells me it's not gonna be that kind of day.
Hey Timmy, it's Pops. Just wanted to say happy birthday. Sorry I can't be there today. General's got us on a top secret mission. I'll be back in a couple weeks. Heck, maybe even before you get this. See you soon.
Convoy's full. Wait here with the rest. I'll try to fit you in on the next drop.
Forget it. I'll walk if I have to.
Just sit tight, Mason. We'll get you on the next...
Contact! They're everywhere! Mayday! Mayday!
Attention.
Stay back! I can handle this! Don't like the looks of this. I'm gonna go scout ahead.
Malone, go with him. This is so foobard, man.
Sam, you picking up anything?
Thermal scans are inconsistent.
Could be from the fires.
And it could not be.
Lost it? How? Down here, we need to keep moving.
Mr. Run Point?
No. You stick with the ambulance. I can handle myself.
You say so.
How is that going to be any safer?
Darius, scans of the building.
I can see. What the hell did they do to it?
Find anything?
Dead end. In more ways than one. Looks like they got hit digging a new roadway.
So we're stuck here?
Darius, the excavator still appears to be functioning.
Malone, I'm gonna need you to haul up the excavator. The tunnel at Carver Center collapsed. I have no idea how. You better call in Timmy's shift to help us. We'll need everybody to get this road open back up. You to haul up the excavator. The tunnel at Carver Center collapsed.
Here
I have no idea how. You better call it Tim.
This may take a while. Whoa.
Watch out! They're coming after you!
You think I don't see that?
Be entering a small cave pocket shortly.
Finally. Oh, shit!
You all right?
Never better.
Looks like we're too late. Think anyone's alive up there?
You want to check?
Not really.
Hopefully bad wiring. I'll let you know when it's safe.
Roger that.
Darius, I'm detecting movement.
Truck came from up near Carver Center. I'm gonna take a look.
I'm detecting a large heat signature. Very large. Darius, scans suggest that the creatures draw power from the infested structures.
Then we tear them all down.
mission appears to have spread quicker than anticipated.
Now, keep it to yourself. Last thing I need is for these guys to start asking questions.
Area's clear. Let's go, guys. What's up ahead, Sam?
Gondola Station 12. We will need to use the lift to proceed towards Bastion.
Relax, we're almost there.
Gondola's down. Gotta get this thing powered up. Hey, Captain, hang back a sec. I'll check it out.
Thank you.
should proceed to the gondola.
get your asses on that elevator!
What? Why isn't it moving?
Punch towards the generator! We're screwed!
I can fix it!
Thank you.
Everyone on the elevator. We're getting the hell out of here. Any contact with Kara yet?
Negative. Readings infer a damaged comm unit.
Well, then there's a chance
with
that she's
significant
still...
significant odds that both comm unit and Kara have reached termination.
Thanks for keeping the glass half full.
I have no glass.
Yeah, no shit. Keep trying.
There are people still missing.
We're searching for survivors, ma'am, but we need to hold the perimeter.
Food and water's running out.
We can't resupply until the threat's over.
What about the damaged generators?
We're short of men. We've suffered our own casualties here.
Look at what those things did! How could this have happened?
I'm still trying to figure that out myself.
What's that supposed to mean?
You have information about the attacks, Mason?
No. Nothing that you don't already know. But I've got some gear in my truck that might be useful.
Well, if you want to help, find some new power cells for the auto turrets. Until they come back online, this is the only useful gear we've got.